Andarki namaskar. This is Neha Hinge. So as you know that I'm making my Telugu debut with Srivalli, is directed by Vijyendra Prasad sir, who's written films like Baahubali, Bajrangi Bhaijaan, Magdira, Ega, Rowdy Rathod to name a few. So as it's a sci-fi and an action flick, there are a lot of action sequences that I have done. So there's this one particular scene which I would like to share with you. So I was supposed to hit one of my co-actors at a place where no man should be hit. So I was feeling very conscious, I was very nervous, and I was like, what if I actually hit him? So I gave a few takes and it didn't come out well. And my director just came to me and he's like, don't worry about it. He's wearing protective gear, so he won't get hurt. You just kick him properly, you should look realistic on screen. I said, okay, sir. So then the take started. It was roll, camera and action. And I went and I kicked. And the moment I kicked, I fell. So everyone came to me running, are you okay, are you fine, are you hurt? Is it paining anywhere, are there any bruises? I said, no, I'm absolutely fine, nothing has happened to me. I think because the floor was wet, maybe I slipped. They're like, yeah, I think because of the floor. I said, no, I want to see the take, I think it's come out really well. So we all go to the monitor, we are looking at the take. It's running, and the kick comes. And I'm like, oh God, everyone just looks at this guy who I've just kicked. And I'm like, oh God, because the thing is, actually I have not fallen because of the wet surface. I actually kicked him so hard that because of the back thrust of his body, he actually fell. And I could imagine the kind of pain he must be going through that point of time. And I looked at him and his face was like so small and it was so much pain. I just went to him and I said sorry so many times. And for next 7-8 days, I could just remember his face all the time. So it was, and today when we think about it, we just laugh about it. So like this, there are a lot of incidents that happen on the set and it was a thrilling experience. I'm sure that whenever you watch the film, you will also feel the same, that you know it was such an amazing experience, such an amazing film, such a unique out-of-the-box concept. So see you in theatres on 15th of September 2017. Go and watch Srivalli and you have to tell me if you come to know that what scene I was talking about, okay? So see you in theatres on 15th of September 2017. Love and life to all. Mwah.